Christmas time, something about Christmas time makes it all just Christmas every day. Something about that is love and bread, the way I do the winter. Christmas is your mind.
Here we are, heading in towards the start area for the race. Right guys, we're just an hour out from the race, so just going to take a gel, if I can get this thing opened properly. So this is a Connecticut gels. So I have taken one an hour before, and I'm gonna have two for the race. Ding ding. It's such a lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. So that's the, as I say, Connecticut. Make sure it's caffeine gels that you get. Caffeine gives you that bit of a boost, as you know, a bit of a kick. So talk to you in a while. Right guys, just picked up the race number. It's handwritten. A bit cold out here, but as you can see, it's a fair queue of people waiting for their numbers. The numbers are supposed to be posted out, so probably could be a bit of a delay with the race start. So we'll see. Hopefully we'll go off on time, not to be waiting around too long. So talk to you in a while. So the plan is to be running around 335 kilometer. So we should be around 160. Perfect morning for it. No breeze. A bit chilly, but it'll be long coming up. Yeah, just come back to the shoe. So you're wearing in the afternoon. I did Speeds or Pro?
These are Pros.
Pro.
Yeah, I got them just down the vape flies. Just they're killing my leg on the longer distance stuff.
Yeah.
So I'll keep the vape flies for a shorter distance, 5k, maybe 10k.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Perfect. How did you find those so far? No good?
This is the first time wearing them. I'm wearing warm
ones. Oh, shit.
So they feel nice, but I don't know, they're still also a little bit unstable, so I might save issues.
Yeah, you never know. Should look. Hopefully it'll be good. Recap, just to again, goal is 335 per kilometer, all going well. So I'll be taking Bury Burst, Connecticut, and Bury Burst, Connecticut, two of those with me on the run, a race. So I just gotta strip off now, and hopefully the race will go off on time. And unfortunately, I won't be carrying the camera, so I won't be able to get any footage of the race. But I'll break it down afterwards on Strava with you. Okay, so thanks again for the support. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Oh, mighty stuff. .396, .40, and .418. Oh, brilliant stuff. And 336.
Thanks, Marcella.
Michael McNamara, well done there, Michael. And great Gráinne Hayes, well done, Gráinne. Brilliant stuff. Conor O'Brien came in there as well a few minutes ago.
Well, did you come in yet?
So you missed out a few of the names, sorry about that.
Did you come in yet, did he?
Michael Higgins, well done, Michael. Alan Collins.
Who are you cheering on?
Owen O'Neill and Edon Hennessy. Well done, Edon. 138, in under 1 hour 40. Come on, lads, you need to get there before the 40. I tell you one thing, boy. Willie Tobin, you're still running mad. Good man, Willie. Done under the 1 hour 40. Tim Carnan by Tobin, boy. Number 429. Big round of applause for 429. That is Sam O'Mara from Templemore. Well done, Sam. Great running, Sam. I nearly sent you the wrong way.
All the way.
Good man. Lily O'D is in. Well done, Lily. And of course, who's in there? Oh, Alan McMahon. The one and only Alan McMahon. Oh, we have a couple of more coming here now. Number 671. Oh, yeah. 670. Well done, lads. That is Jack Schofield and Jason Price. Well done, Jack and Jason. Come on, lads. 152 and 570. They're coming up to the line. And 570 sees it out.
All the way, go on.
Stays all day. That, of course, is Thomas Turner and Jimmy Doon. Well done, guys.
Second
place.
Maybe 6902, I think. Yeah. Could have been borderline, set of my watch, yeah, but I'm happy with that, yeah. PB, sure.
Perfect conditions, John.
Perfect conditions. The course is a bit tough, though, you know. A lot of hills around, like, so.
So, many races do you do this year now?
Oh, a lot.
Yeah. Marathon-wise?
I did three marathons.
Three marathons.
I did a lot of races, cross-country, mountains, everything this year. Like.
So, top three achievements this year, would you say?
Sub 2:30 anyway, definitely.
Sub 2:30 is that in?
That was in London, Martin.
Oh, London, yeah. And you did Cheshire as well, did you?
I did Cheshire, and 3 weeks later I did Down Royal. I won that one.
Royal, yeah.
2:34, like, so.
Savage. So what's it down to, John? What's the secret sauce?
Secret sauce, keep getting out there every day, non-stop. Rain, snow, hail, anything.
Do you do a lot of speed, yeah? Do you do much speed? What's your speed sessions like? To get that legs moving. Like, what was your average pace there now today?
5:20
per mile. Yeah. So that'd be right, 3:20 per kilometre with 3:50.
I went through a 10 mile on the watch, I get. I had a 52. So I knew that I was going to be a fast time, like, I just had to keep going. On
so
the
to maintain that, what's your main endurance session?
The last few weeks it was rest. The only sessions I've been doing have been racing, cross country racing. I've been running dim, and my average pace for the race, like four and a half miles, has been 5:24 pace on the muck. So if you can do that pace on the muck,
but you do interest on the
track. Anywhere the vapor flies. Yeah, like during the week there, I met one of the lads. With Gary Egan there, like, so
Gary, yeah.
We did a couple of 400s, like, you know what, just get turned over. Yeah. And that's all you need. You don't need to
do tempo, do you need tempo sessions?
I know, I've used the rest.
30 minutes.
Since London, so I haven't done any tempo. I haven't done any tempo.
Bring you on,
race, you're running hard for the tempo. It's not fine doing
it's good,
it again.
A race as good as any session.
And then during the week, like, I just do something short and sharp. Like, I used to before, I used to train, probably a bit too hard, but now I just, I remember I did the marathons early in the year. I did that for 3 weeks, and I've been doing it Down Royal. I was only a minute outside my PB. That's for doing that. So I just know you just need sometimes to set the body, put the body rest. It's all in the head half time. Right? So.
And staying injury free, like, do you want to step
up? Definitely injury free. Get the ropes, sell it 1-9 there.
One's
the man for the.
Strengthen, do you strengthen?
No, I don't do anything. No. I don't have time. I'm working. I did 6 12-hour shifts this week, like, in work, so.
And, straight out here then.
Straight out here then.
What's your 12 to 12? 12 to 8 last night, was it?
8 to 8, like, 8 to 8. Monday. I finished yesterday at 8:15, like, so. And I've only done probably about 20 miles all week, so. Yeah. Sometimes you need to know when to get the body rest, like, as well, you know?
Yeah, rest is key, isn't it?
I didn't even plan to do anything. I just went out. Today I was like cross country race, just go up, run.
Just go
and
see how the old felt.
And your man obviously went out. We went through the 5 and sub 16, something like that. Yeah. I just left him off in. I said, right, he's obviously very fast, like, I kept going. I got a PB out of it, so I'd like to finish off the year on a high, like, you know.
A few beers now, tonight, with you?
Definitely, oh,
where's the park,
take a week off now. I was supposed to, you know, we're going out to the club. We're actually supposed to have a night out tonight with the club, so Bilbo, like, so,
where's that?
We're going out someplace booked out the country there. I'll be Captain Morsham, it's where they come with guests anyway, like.
Yeah, Captain.
I'm going to take a week off, anyway. Yeah. Well, when I say a week off, no, it's still probably job.
So what's next year? What's your main race next year? Have you booked one?
Mountain runner.
World Mountains.
I'm going to go back to the mountains next year, I think. World Masters Championships on Clonmel next year.
With that. Clonmel,
That's where my heart is.
When's that in?
It's like
April,
is it? September, like, so.
September.
I'm going to skip the spring mountain.
And
I'm going to take take it easy for a few months.
No stopping your
chart stuff, yeah. Actually, my team in the hills again.
Yeah,
thank you.